Okay, here's the moment you all been waiting for. The cheats. Okay. I'm not copying off anybody. The cheats, well, all I can say is, I'm not responsible if your digivice messes up, if you even get one. So, here's what I do. I'm not copying off anybody. I go to datalink. I go to DNA. I go to plate charge sometimes. I'll do plate charge first. Then, hold on. You can either put the... This is what I do.
I put the data chip at an angle.
I put the chip at an angle. To get it... To get special items. It probably won't work. Yeah. So retarded. Okay, let's see if it works. See, it worked. So we got a special item, health bar, for food. See? Okay, now I'm going to show you DNA. DNA, you put, like, remember when you see those bars? First, sometimes you can put all your whole finger up there and get, like, all the bars to get the DNA your digivice, your Digimon really needs. But here's the cheat for it. See those bars, right? First, you always have to have your finger on this one right here, the first one, to activate it. Then you put your, to get a certain type, put both fingers on these two right here. And I'll get two bars. Then I slide it over a little to get all three of these. I got three bars. Whoops. That was an accident. Slip. Now I got dragon dude. So, all three of these is dragon dude. Okay, let's do it again. All three of these are right here. Kind of messed up there. I'm gonna try again. I get food again. Get a corn dog. I hate when I get food. I don't have enough food. Okay. This one and these two in the back, I have to use two fingers. Get angel data. Alright. These three up top. Beast data. Excellent. These two, then this one diagonal. These two right here, this one diagonal, just in case you didn't see. Try to get all four of them. I get a hat. I'm going to show you another plate charge. You can put it at a forward angle. Okay, first, originally, to get random items, you put it sideways. But if you put it at a certain angle, a say a 35 degree angle, you'd probably get something really special. See? Angle. Okay, it says I didn't get anything. Or you can put it at a back angle. Try to get it like so you can see at least this corner. Oh snap, press the wrong button. Sorry guys. I wasn't prepared to do this video. I got a special item, hot sauce. I hate using that. Press the wrong button. Then there's this angle. I use this angle the most to get like trophies and stuff, like I told you, to get Digimon out the Digivolution chain. Whoops, press the wrong button again. It really hurts because I can only use one hand. I got special D charger. D charger helps when you like don't play with it a lot, and the Digivolution level that you can digivolve really easily goes really down. So I use that mostly. Sorry guys, I really wasn't prepared for this video. And try to get the blue strip, try to get it like diagonal from the line, so it looks like a little triangle. I hate this thing. Try it again. Sorry guys, this stuff is stupid. Sorry if you can't see anything. Let me just get it. Still not working. Or you can try to get it corner to corner. See? Corner to corner. I got a special item ukulele. So retarded. Well, guys, I'm sorry. Well, just hold on for a second, okay? Just hold on for a second. Don't eat it. Be nice. Sorry, guys. My dog is disturbing me. I know these sheets are really sucking right now. You're probably really mad at me because this video is taking so long. Don't eat that. Sorry, it's my dog acting up. Okay, you got it at the backwards angle, forwards angle. It's not working. Okay. Oh, this one. Item soap. Okay. Speak of the devil. Anyway. I only have a little bit more time left, so. Let's go for a second. Hold on. I'm gonna do a video on Mega Man later on when I get the PG. I think the numbers mean the higher rarity it is. If this is 50, this is 18. But I'll be having a second video on the cheats if I have to. So this is a Lucky Go signing out. Thanks, guys. Bye.